Pierre-André Gérard, alias PAG, Director of Scientific Marketing for Adisseo, within Adisseo for 23 years, in charge of scientific worldwide scientific network. In 2006, Adisseo launched what we call the RODIMET Research Grant to find new horizons for sulfur amino acids. One of the laureates of this RODIMET Research Grant was a lab in Belgium working on developing the antioxidant potential of sulfur amino acids. One of the key antioxidant molecules in all bodies is glutathione, and glutathione is metabolized through glutathione peroxidase, and glutathione peroxidase is a selenoprotein among other selenoproteins. Characteristic of selenoprotein, they possess in fact selenocysteine in the catalytic site of this enzyme. To bring the selenium and the selenocysteine into these selenoproteins, you need a source of selenium. And Adisseo was entrusted to develop a new organic form of selenium based on the hydroxyselenomethionine as a pure form of organic selenium. This hydroxyselenomethionine is a totally new molecule in the portfolio of selenium source, based on the fact that hydroxymethionine was more converted into cysteine, being a source for the glutathione tripeptide, and the hydroxyselenomethionine was also more converted into selenocysteine, and that was the basis of the project to have a new, original, pure form of organic selenium.